Have you ever felt the inconvenient nightmare of overcrowded commuter line during rush hours? If you are one of the millions who commute daily in Jakarta's commuter line, you probably have experienced it. SmartStep is an array of smart tiles that are able to harvest microenergy and help daily commuters in Jakarta like you to experience more convenient commuting during rush hours. SmartStep tiles are able to count the number of people in each passenger car and send information to the commuter operator when a passenger car has exceeded its capacity limit. This could help reduce the overloaded crowds by adding more commuter line units into the necessary track. SmartStep consists of a few components such as the switch and coil spring, a power bank to store the generated microenergy, microcontroller and real-time clock. SmartStep tiles will be installed in the front of the passenger car door. As the passengers step on the tiles, microcontroller and the switch will count and determine whether passenger leave or enter the passenger car based on patterns of step sequence. For example, if tile number 5 and 1 are step on in sequence, then the system assumes that the passenger is likely to enter the passenger car and the counter will increase. If the sequence is reversed, then the system assumes that the passenger is leaving the passenger car and the counter will decrease. The data collected will be sent to our real-time database, which is connected to an app that we use to visualize the collected information. In this app, we can determine the number of maximum capacity limits in each passenger car. When the number has exceeded a certain limit, the user will be informed through colored highlights. This feature enables the total number of passengers to be visualized using color code. SmartStep tiles could also be useful during the current coronavirus pandemic by helping to effectively implement social distancing measures in the commuter line. By assuring the number of passengers in each passenger car is still in a safe limit, SmartStep can help commuter planners in providing more effective and convenient commuting for everyone. In the long run, by increasing the number of people choosing public transportation over personal vehicle, we hope this could also reduce the amount of pollution generated by personal vehicle and improve the city's air quality in general.